know the motive yet, except to say that, yes, we can only confirm that the men apparently arrived at the building that is housing both the provincial departments of economic development and human settlements, whereby he started shooting while outside the building. He allegedly continued fired shots while inside the building, and also at some point also struck a man with a gun. And then ultimately he fired one of his colleagues when the police arrived, and then he turned the gun on himself.
No more. ENCA.com.